my love by the Gashem Wall. I dreamed a dream by the old mill. I kissed my girl by the factory wall. Dirty old town, dirty old town. A cloud are drifting by the moon. Cats are prowling on their beat. Springs a girl from the streets at night. Dirty old town, dirty old town. I hear the siren from the dock. I saw a train set the night on fire. I smell the spring or the smoking thing. Dirty old town, dirty old town. I'm gonna make me a big fine act. China steel tempered in the fire. Chop you down like an old dead tree. Dirty old town, dirty old town.
Thank you very much for showing up here at our jam session. Now, listen, I'm just going to invite you all right now to come up and sing. If you want to come up and sing, come up and tell a joke. You can just come up and stand on the stage and look good if you want to. As a matter of fact, I think I'm going to be very late to do that. Just come up on the stage and act foolish. Ray! You're going to need up to sing a song? Are you allowed to sing today? She asked. Cindy, is Ray allowed to sing today? Okay, she
I'll
said she didn't.
I'll check you later,
she didn't say. She said she didn't hear.
Do you know four green things?
I know three. Oh, but yeah, well, shit, yeah, what's your name? What's your name here? What do you go by? What kind of handle do you go by? She doesn't see? Maybe you'd like to come up and play for her, maybe. Would you like to come up and play for her? Yeah, come on and play for her. Yeah, come on and play. Yeah. We're going to get Pat to come up and play for this lady. What's her name?
It's my wife, Diane.
How's your wife, Diane? Okay, this is Pat and Diane, and they're going to come up and sing 4
music. Your girlfriend,
Seymour. I'm glad I didn't say anything stupid. Foolish, like I normally say stuff like that. Boy, that was a short set. Hey, Ralph, that's a short set.
Yes!
Oh, we like that. We gotta like it.
We're from Kern or Vernier.
Said she
try to take them from me. Cause my songs have songs as great as were their fathers. My
Palmer, actually, doing that song there, and this is her husband, Pat. He wants to sing a song before he goes. He wants to go. Yes, you can sing. Sing rock and roll. We don't care. You don't care if he sings your rock and roll song yet.
There you go.
Okay, Ben is chickening out. He won't do it anymore. He's weaseling out. By the way, a big round of applause for Pat and Diane Palmer. Get up there, don't you? You gotta stand up a little bit longer. We've got a free beer, but we're not talking about it. Bill Shane here today too. Bill's both ways around. Bill does a lot of Hank Williams songs and stuff like that. By the way, there's no set venue. You can do anything you want here. You can sing Irish songs, or you can sing country songs, or Iraqi songs, some Iraqi music would be nice. That's great.
Years and dawning, they trained. The wild rover, don't ever no more.
fire on fire. Don't ever.
Billy Shane's here, I'm seeing if you call him later. I know you're not there with us when you're tired from singing one night a week, he's tired, are you? Singing one night right now, your voice is gone. Is it? I don't sing anything as good as you can. I see how you write it, it's pretty good. Did you have a good night last night up the shore? Up the shore, did you have a good night?
Oh, yeah,
no rackets. No rackets up there? You're up in Underwell, don't you even be in Underwell last night? Huh? Do you like playing on the lawn?
It's a fishing bell on the bed, by the way.
How many people here have been over to Bell Island and visited Bell Island? Not anybody here who's ever visited over there? Have you visited over there? Did you have a good time over there? Did you go to Dixon's? You're not from Bell Island, are you? It's a lovely place to visit in summer time, it really is. It's got a lot of interesting history there.
The only good thing ever come off Bell Island.
With an empty boat, yes I know, with an empty ferry boat, I know, I know. The best thing ever come off Bell Island was an empty boat.
The only good thing ever come off Bell Island.
Heard it all, we got a heckler.
I married someone from Bell Island.
You married somebody from Bell Island?
Okay.
Oh geez, congratulations.
20 years of misery.
Where's she now?
Home where she
belongs. Home where she belongs.
She's not here with me.
Uh-oh. Oh, thanks for sharing that with us. We got that on video first. Yes, that video.
Sorry, Tom.
We're making a little bit of a video here tonight for Peter's father. Neck Park, which is up in the DC. So we're going to send him up a little video. So if you want to insult him, just a little later on, come around to your table and you can send him an insult. Wake up in the morning to the quiet of the cold empty air and Bessie traveling to Brewster. Just to hear poor Uncle Tom bumbling wishes to old him, it made me feel like everything was fine. I was born down by the water and it's here I'm going to stay. I searched for all the reasons why I should go away, but I haven't got the thirst for those modern day toys, so I just take my chances with those soft modern joys. Trickles to the shore in the autumn when the trees are flaming red. Picking leaves that fall around me, watching sunset paint the hills, is all I ever need to feel at home. 'Cause this island that we cling to has been handed down with pride. When folks who fought to live there, taking hardships on the stride, I'll compliment her beauty, I'll hold on to my goodbye, and I'll stay and take my chances with those soft on the job. Flies around and things forth. wrapped in eyelid, wrapped in rainbow, painted even after a fall, of the ocean in the perfume to my soul. Some go to where the buildings they reach to meet the clouds, but warm and gentle people turn to swarm and faceless crowds. I'll do without the riches, the glamour and the noise, and I'll stay and take my chances with those south of a child. Some go to where the buildings they reach to meet the clouds, where the warm and gentle people turn to swarm and faceless crowds. I'll do without those riches, the glamour and the noise, and I'll stay and take my chances with those south of a child. Harry, you're going to play the accordion for us later on, right? Harry's going to play the accordion. She said she didn't think we had one in the back room, see?
Did I play the accordion if I had one, but we haven't had one?
I didn't just tell happens we had one in the back room. How you doing, Barb? You have requests right here? You want to tell us? Does anybody have requests that you hear? Because I know there's all kinds of songs besides the Irish songs. I don't know very many Irish songs, actually. I'm kind of limited with Irish music. Because I've been growing up cowboy. I'm Bella, I'm cowboy.
Oh, he's only a saltwater cowboy.
Stomp the band night. Kenny Rogers, rock and roll resounds an eagle. Okay, something by Kenny Rogers. Something in the way she moves. Train bound to nowhere, met up with a gambler. We were both tired of sleep. We just couldn't stay out the window at the darkness. The boredom overtook, and he began to speak. He said, "Son, I've been in love. Out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they lived their life. You don't mind saying, I can see you're out of business. And for a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." And so I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my swallow. Then he bombed a cigarette, and he asked me for a night. And the night we just we cried, and his face lost all expression. If you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You gotta know when to hold up, and know when to fold up, and know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done. Bishop, every gambler knows that the secret to survival, knowing what to throw away and knowing what to keep. Every hand's a winner, and every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. So when he finished speaking, he turned back toward the window. He crushed out his cigarette and he faded off to sleep. Somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. And in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You gotta know when to hold up, and know when to fold up, and know when to walk away, and know when to go. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. You gotta know when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, and know when to go. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done.
Anybody got any song? That's a request from a lady down there. Says that we'll get another song. Anybody else got a request? Request time. Come on, something. What's wrong with you? It's over. Okay, I'm going to hand you to the joker.
Is that
right?
Somebody old possum himself, George Jones.
The last thing on my mind? What's the last thing on a bumblebee's mind when you make an installation in the car? What's the last thing on your mind? The last thing. He's bummed. Yeah, seriously. What's the next verse? He's bummed. Still, brother. No profanities here, by the way. This is not been one of those bars. That lady there, your signature there, that lady in the white shirt. Would you like a request, Matt? Mom? Do you have a request you'd like to hear? Is that your mother there? Go to mom.
think it's kind of a morbid song about Mother's Day.
When an Irish boy was leaving, leaving his maid at home, crossing the broad Atlantic, once more he chose to roam. And as he was leaving his mother, and standing on the quay, she put her arms around his neck, and this to him did say, "Well, mother's love's a blessing, no matter where you roam. Keep her while she's living, as you miss her when she's gone. Love her as you child is, and with fever old and gray, for you never miss a mother's love to be buried with today." Well, and as the years go on, I'll settle down in life. I'll find a nice young newbie girl, ask her to be my wife. Yes, and as the years go on, I'll place them on my knee, and I'll teach them the very same lesson that my mother, she taught to me. Well, mother's love is a blessing, no matter where you go. Keep her while she's living, as you miss her when she's gone. Love her as you shall know, when feet are old and gray, for you never miss a mother's love, as you bury beneath the day. Oh, you never miss a mother's love, as you bury beneath the day.
Mother's love's a blessing. We're going to face a mother only a mother can go. And she died in heaven, right? Who else wants to get up and sing a song? This gentleman right here. Well, you don't look like he wants to sing a song here. Maybe later on you might get up and sing a song. A couple more of them beers. They don't have one of their Molson products, are they? But we show a sponsor to buy a Molson's product, so if you sang a song, we'd probably get you a couple of beers. You know, you could probably scam a couple of beers and get something to sing a song. Okay, Phil said he's going to go in and have a tea. Thanks for sharing with us. I appreciate that. Just in case you don't know where he's going in to have a tea. Well, no, nobody knows where he goes. Nobody gave him the secret. Bill's going to go out and sing a song with us now when he comes out. He said he's going to get up and sing a couple of songs. And we have an accordion player, straight from St. John's, direct from St. John's. Harry, I don't know Harry's last name. Huh?
Harry, in the car.
Remember that song? There used to be a song called Carry Me. Harry. It's called Harry. Okay, we're going to wait for Phil to get in the bathroom because he's in the MVP. He seems to lock his hands in it. Hey, what's this? Hey, and we're here every Sunday, by the way, doing this little job. And do you like the job the boys done on the bar? Isn't this a great job they done on the bar? Well, for the boys themselves, they didn't hire any professionals. Anyway, you know, the fun job on the bar, they really fix it up, the new carpet down, they paint the whole place, they did the whole job. You never even noticed it, did you? Huh? After all that work, you never even noticed. Oh, there's Phil Hancock, and they'll be around for Phil Hancock, just back from overseas. Bill's going to get up and sing a couple of songs for us. Now, this show depends on you if you want to get up and sing some music. This depends on the people getting up. Because I haven't been in the business long enough to know enough songs to put out the full show.
Well, up inside. My baby walked into my bedroom. I could hardly open my eyes. She said that she was going to the pawn shop. Just across the track, she started packing some clothes in a hurry. Well, she said she would be right back. But I ain't seen eyes nor hair of my baby since that day. Ain't seen eyes nor hair of my baby since he went away. Well, I remember so well when she slammed the door. The girl didn't make it back no more. I ain't seen hide nor hair of my baby since that day. I waited for 24 hours. I was just about to starve to death. Didn't look like she was coming back, so I had to look out for myself. Well, I called the police department to find out what they knew. He said, nobody will get her yet. See, they were looking for her too. And I ain't seen hide nor hair of my baby since that day. I ain't seen hide nor hair of my baby since she went away. Well, I don't know what happened across the track, but I know that my baby didn't make it back. I ain't seen hide nor hair of my baby since that day. Well, then I called my doctor Foster. When the girl answered the phone, I got a funny feeling the way she said Dr. Foster had gone. She said he left with a lady patient about 24 hours ago. I added doo-doo, and here's what I got. I gotta never see the girl no more. And I ain't seen hide nor hair of my baby since that day. I ain't seen hide nor hair of my baby since you went away. And Dr. Foster has got a well, I know I'm through, cause he's got medicine and he's money too. I ain't seen hide nor hair of my baby since that day. Whoa, no.
He knows the bitch words.
No, the Ray Charles song there.
I can hear my baby
store. Pass the paper bag, close the bottle. sons of poor man porters, and the sons of engineers, riding up on his magic carpet, made of steel. Mothers with their babies asleep, rocking to your gentle beat. City of New Orleans. I'm going to move into the more serious stuff here now. Now I took a small vacation out of my doctor's good place. Why they escorted me, they treated me so nice. They strapped me in a jacket till I couldn't move my arms. Now I am a patient out at the funny farm. And the nurses drinking, the doctor drinking, the patients do the same. We are psychoanalyzed and sit for pain, champagne. Before I sell my head cell, I amputate me arm. Plan to be a lunatic to leave the funny farm. Can't help feeling sorry for the guy right next to me. Thinks that he's a refrigerator, strange as it may be. Well, the doctors don't believe him. I think that he's a fake. When he opens up his mouth, the light keeps me awake. And the nurses drink it, the doctor drink it, the patient do the same. We psychoanalyze and sip for big champagne. Before I sell, I excel, I amputate my arm. Well, I'd have to be a lunatic to leave the funny bar. One guy thinks he's a chicken, he's sure that he's wrong. He sits out in the chicken coop and he cackles all day long. The doctors never try to cure him, though he begs and begs. They get 90 cents a dozen when they sell the eggs. And the nurses drink it, the doctors drink it, the patients do the same. We are psychoanalyzed and sit to drink champagne. Before I sell my pet cell, I amputate my arm. I have to be a lunatic to leave the funny farm. There you go. The funny farm. It's hard work, that one. Have you got anybody lining up there tonight, or what? Are you recruiting down there? I say you're recruiting down there.
I'm not recruiting, yes, I am. I'm soliciting.
One night on the ground, he was taking some air. Locked up the bombs at the greatest game. Do the hand have something stirred? And they hollered, who's there? This is why I heard. Ain't nobody here but a chicken. Ain't nobody here at all. Calm yourself, stop that fuss. Ain't nobody here but us. We're trying to sleep, and you butt in, and then you hobble, 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 hobble with your chin. No, ain't nobody here but us chickens. Nobody here at all. Calm yourself, stop that fuss. Ain't nobody here but us. We're trying to sleep, and you butt in, and then you hobble, 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 hobble. It's a scene. Tomorrow is a busy day. We got things to do. We got eggs to lay. We got ground to dig. Worms to scratch. Takes a lot of sitting, getting chicks to hatch. Ain't nobody here but us chickens. Ain't nobody here at all. Calm yourself. Stop that fuss. Ain't nobody here but us. Kind of point that gun the other way and hobble, hobble, hobble off and hit the hay. Hey, boss man, what you say? ZZ Pickery. Ain't nobody here but us chickens. The chicken song, we call that different. Louis Jordan from the 1950s or
something.
Chompy Hall sound. Chompy Hall. What am I doing?
The Highlands.
The Highlands? Okay, right there. He's a beard that I'll be passing. That's the highway person now, by the way. You can't say highwayman anymore. That discriminates. So I was a highwayman. Along the cultures I did ride. Swords and pistols by my side. Many a young maid lost her bottles to my trade. Many a soldier shed his life blood on my blade. The bastards hunt me in the spring of 25. I am still alive. I was a sailor. I was born upon the tide. With the sea, I did abide. I'd sail the schooner around the Horn of Mexico. I would walk in Pearl Main, sailing alone. And when the yards broke off, they said that I got killed. But I am living still. Across the river deep and wide, where steel and water they collide. Place called Boulder on the Wild Colorado. I slipped and fell into the wet county creek and gold. They buried me in that great tomb with no small sound. But I am still around. I'll always be around, 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 around. Up by the starship, across the universe divide. When I reach the other side, I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can. Perhaps I may become a highwayman again. Or I may simply be a single drop of rain. But I will be there. And I'll be back again, 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 again.
you don't give me credit for that, take it now, baby.
To erase or to destroy.
must be coming high. And all old tearjerker here must sing. Okay, we got the Guaranteed Player waiting to come up here. We're in the back warming up now. We're rock and roll before we leave, I don't know. Was a teenage wedding and the old folks wished them well. You can sing it in the air and it truly loved the mademoiselle. Now the young men shivered and down the rumble chapel bell. Say the bee, say the old folks go, so you never can tell. The bottom high pipe on old boy, then he let it blast. 700 little records, blues, rock, rhythm, jazz. When the sun went down, you know the fire went down well. Say the piece in the old folks go, so you never can tell. They furnished off an apartment with a two-room roll-up sale. The cooler air was jammed with TV dinners and ginger ale. When Pierre found work, little money come and work out well. Say the piece in the old folks go, so you never can tell. They bought a hot five ball, boy, good at that in glass. 700 little records, blues, rock, rhythm, and jazz. When the sun went down, the old fire went down as well. Say the deep, say the old folk goes to show you down to hell. Tell me, say the old folk goes to show you never can tell.
There you go, little Chuck Gray, to finish up and hang on to your seat for your family to get the Guaranteed come up. And if anybody wandered in since we've been up last, let us remind you that this is like get up and do your thing days. Or you got a song in your pad, you got a song you've been waiting to sing. Well, just in case you do, welcome to come up here.
There's a song in my heart.
Anyway, we have a lady here, her name is Caroline Allen, and she's going to get up and she's going to play her cardi. He tells us a sweet talk, actually. She's not a cardi. She thought we didn't have a cardi, but we found one in the back room. I don't even know if it works, actually. You should have tried it, Carrie, see if it works. I don't know if it works at all. Tell me what you guys are doing. All the buttons are there. Okay, a big round of applause, a big round of a clap for Carrie. Okay, you're a bit shy, no, you're a little bit shy, so you've got to treat her right because she's very sensitive. It is warm. Corey, you want to turn the heat down a bit? Okay, my mic. So warm. Don't put another mic on the fire. Leaky lung.
Harry, what do you want to do first?
I'll make it in town.
Huh? Not even. Are you going to plan on it? Are you going to plan on it? I'll keep you
and tender,
as gentle as a fawn. Her eyes, they shone like a diamond, bright like stars of early morn. A smile she had for everyone, but her kisses were all for me. Oh, that's the face of Molly Van, a potion of God. Oh, yes, that's the face of Molly Van, a potion of God. Oh, do you do any cheats?
What? You don't?
What kind of card do you play or you don't know any cheats? Oh, she's losing here.
I'd say she's doing very good.
She's doing pretty good on a card you've been not having good here. You know that? This was when I tried to play it a couple nights here and somebody went and tried to stab me. There's a couple of knife wounds. I don't hurt it, that's Andy. That was Harry Hibbs' old Gordy. That was one of Harry Hibbs' Gordy. He's probably still in there. There we find an Irish song. You can do something like, that's the outside key. You can't do the outside key, why not? You don't like it. She don't like it. Okay. Anybody here know the words I'll feed you, but I'll never forget. I used to know them, but I forget, sorry.
How about this?
Okay, never mind, she can't play that one. Okay, I'm not going to stress you out here. Come on. The arms are not long enough. Spot dance good on the floor now. Make your mother up for a dance, bro.
Once more, if I was the very shiny I see. It's just the same now as it was when we were sweet 16. Oh, how I love for those great days to come again once more. Oh, but come again, they never will. For now, I'm 64. Well, I sat down on the very spot where we often sat and talked. Oh, we talked about those happy days, so blissful and innocent. Yes, we talked about those happy days when we were sweet 16. Oh, how I long for those bright days to come again once more. Oh, but come again, they never will, for now I sit to God. Oh, the past is past and she is gone. On earth we'll meet no more, but we'll meet in heaven above on that eternal shore. But when we meet, we'll part no more, we both shall reign supreme. No more to sing of days gone by when we were sweet 16. Oh, how I long for those bright days to come again once more. But come again, they never will, for now I'm 64. Oh, yes, come again, they never will, for now I'm 64.
Rock and roll on that? Harry's arm long.
Hey, quiet, Harry.
Okay.
Harry,
got another one. Yeah. I got a paper that said, I'm not sure if I broke it, broke down. This is Chris Corbett down here. Chris is going to get up and sing a couple of songs with us. Three rounds of applause for Chris Corbett. Now, Chris, this is your band right here, okay? This is the band right here, so I'll be drunk, so don't worry about it. Don't let it bother you unless you know what I'm talking about.
Hi, I'm a gay people. We're alone. Okay. You ever seen that advertisement on TV? Where she says, I am a gay people boy? Come on, what's up with that? What's up with that? So let's see.
We're going to
this one tonight,
too.
Yeah. I know someone gets that one.
Yeah.
So let me try to. Well, I can't see a matinee go by now with a matinee, but I'm hearing an old song, a good old song. By who? George Jones? Yeah, I'll be by George Jones, too, but yes. Well, got a tough road, is he? One called Galway Ray. Do you want the drummer back?
Yes, sir.
Oh, come on, Wes. As done by Hank Snow, the one from Boyle, have they?
Well,
did you ever go across the sea to Ireland? Oh, and maybe at the closing of your day, yes, I will ask my God to let me. Well, I'm going to go back a long ways, one by one of George Jones' first numbers put out. I'm called I'm the One She'll Miss Him With Today. Oh, well, when they lay down tonight, he'll have my grave.
Well, trouble, don't get up, they just bring up. Well, that Saturday night he played Taylor Bikes at a Raven Hill. Sunday morning he picked up the phone. And as the phone was ringing, back in the church the choir was singing, St. Lawrence coming home for Mr. Jones. Now the choir stopped singing, and the phone kept on ringing, as they laid poor old Mr. Jones to rest. Now there were those to say, Mr. Jones passed away from a broke heart to flame of happiness. But I'm in trouble, come get me, Mr. Jones. But you're the only one to help me, for I'm all alone. I love you and I need you, Mr. Jones. I'm in trouble, come get me, Mr. Jones. Yes, I'm in trouble, come get me, Mr. Jones.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, I don't know, we want to know what we're going to do here. I'm going to send this to the next one. Holy St. Williams. Yeah, we have some of them right here. I don't know. Before he gets up. Get the hold of it up.
Yeah.
I just
see
that
couple
of tree on
him. Yeah. Yeah. Wait, no. Hello, this is Cable 9. Wait, no.
What do you think?
Where's the pause button? Listen here.
Oh, geez, no,
what do you
call your
pause button? I know that I. Bye.
I got to do some of the songs for the radio there in the city. I have to go to a benefit. It's going to be dancing in the living room, you know? Pretty Jane, right? It's benefit Pretty Jane, right? And by the way, any tips we get today from playing on the stage, we're going to donate to the table. So any of our tips we get, we definitely have.
What was that Chris Christopher song you want?
I woke up, no, what?